Around the state, a group pushing to build casinos in Arkansas has submitted signatures to put its proposal on the November ballot. Driving Arkansas Forward wants two casinos authorized in Arkansas to help generate money for highway improvements. This comes after Attorney General Leslie Rutledge approved an amendment to the state constitution to allow casino gaming after rejecting that proposal for years.